Hey guys, welcome to Lognifts. Today I'll be showing you how to log into your Discover credit card account online on your computer. And now let's dive right in. Now to log into your Discover credit card account online on your computer, first open up your preferred browser, as I've already opened the Google Chrome, and on the search bar, click over there and type in the address discover.com, like this, and hit on enter. And after that, you'll be directed to the home page of Discover Bank. And over here, guys, you can see the login panel available directly over here. In order to log into your Discover account, you will be required to enter your user ID over here, which you had entered on Discover credit card at the time of creating your account. And after that, enter your password over here, guys, like this. But guys, if you've forgotten your user ID or your account, you can see you can always if you have forgotten your user ID or your password, guys, you will always be able to recover your ID or your password from this button over here, which is the forgot user ID or your password. Click on that button and you'll be taken to the retrieval process of the Discover bank account. And with that being said, guys, you can see this is the credit card type, and you can also log into your bank account, your student loans, your personal loans, your home loans, and your identity theft protection. With that being said, guys, we'll be logging into our bank account. So let's click on the bank, and after that, if you want the computer to remember your credentials, click on the remember me button. And after doing all these processes, guys, simply click on the login button, and then you'll be signed into your Discover bank account online on your computer. And if you have any confusions or questions regarding the topic, feel free to comment in the comment section below, and don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit that bell icon for more videos. Thank you for watching, guys. Peace.